Hello, everyone. Welcome to another segment of our 2020 RV USA tour. We are in Niagara Falls, New York. Niagara Falls borders Canada and the United States. It's made up of three different falls: the American Falls, the Bridal Veil Falls, and the Canadian Falls. It is really breathtaking looking at it, and you'll see what I mean in the following pictures. It draws more than 12 million visitors a year for its breathtaking views and the grandness of its magnitude. The blue boats are on the American side, called the Made of Mist Boat Tour. Across the way are the Hornblower Red Tour boats on the Canadian side. Thank you. is the destination for lovers, whether you're young or old. People get married here in Niagara Falls, and there are many different wedding companies that offers planning for elopements and renewing vows. It was once called the honeymoon capital of the world. Watching this video, we have more exciting adventures we'd like to share with you, so please stay tuned for the next episode.